welcome back to my channel, and today I'll be doing something more different. I will be reviewing Korean beauty products. Many of you have been asking me to do that. So today, HiSoulShop.sg has sent me these products from Neclair, which they have recommended me to review. And today I am going to break it down for you guys. So the first product that I'll be talking about is the Centella Calming Clear Recovery Cream. And this is what I need because I have acne scars. And if you guys have seen my previous video, which I have a lot of acne scars, so this product helps me to reduce my acne scars. The Centella Asiatica Extract helps with the production of new cells, therefore it helps with the reduction of scars. The second product that I'm reviewing is the Seed Butter Melting Cream, and this helps with dry skin, and I have a combination skin type which is like oily at some areas and dry at some areas. Therefore this helps me because I always use a lot of matte lipsticks, so I need something to keep my lips moisturized. And if I use like matte lipsticks for very long, when I remove it, my lips start breaking, so this really helps me to keep it moisturized. And this is a multi-care balm, therefore you can use it on dry areas on your face. And this product is sensitive skin friendly as well, therefore this product doesn't aggravate my skin and cause me to itch. The next products are this aloe vera soothing gel and aloe vera soothing mist. They come together. Every time when I go to sleep when I was younger, my grandma would always ask me to put like a bowl of water in my room, because when you sleep in air conditioned rooms, it's usually very very dry for your skin. This will really help if you're always sleeping in air conditioned rooms, and if you're always out in the sun, you'll have ultraviolet rays on your skin and skin irritation. Therefore, after a long day of being out, this will really help you to moisturize your skin and nourish your skin. And I really like how these products smell. Okay, I will like take a whiff again and describe to you how it smells like. Okay, I've been to the spa in Japan. Like, you know, the Fujimata, you got like the... Yeah, it reminds me of like the hot springs. And okay, what I feel very satisfied is like how it looks. Look at it. Like the first time I look at it, I couldn't stop touching it. You know those videos on Instagram where people make the slime and everything is like as satisfying as this. And the second best thing about these products is that, do you realize when you put on moisturizers, they usually leave a very dewy and sticky feeling on your skin that is super irritating. So after you apply moisturizer and then you touch your phone has like that sticky substance to it. It's just like one of my pet peeves and I cannot take it. So this absorbs very very fast into your skin and it doesn't leave that sticky, dewy after feeling when you go to bed. The other product, which is the Bamboo Aqua Gel, is pretty similar to the other aloe vera one. This also helps with your moisturizing of your skin. This can be used from your body all the way up to your face. This too doesn't leave an uncomfortable feeling, so therefore if you would prefer to get the bamboo or the aloe vera, it's up to you. If you like strong scents, I would recommend you to get the aloe vera ones. The next product would be the Neclair Aqua Therapy Cream, which is infused with tea tree. What I really like about using tea tree products is that because it has so many uses to it. This one also helps with moisturizing and nourishment of your skin. So if you're focusing on anti-wrinkles and whitening of your skin, I would highly recommend this to you compared to this one. Thank you so much for watching my Korean beauty skincare haul. I'm looking forward to do a Korean beauty makeup haul or like a look for you guys, because that is like highly requested. And thank you so much for watching. All the products, the links are in my description below, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!